Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, hi, this is Seema and welcome to my channel. Channel ko subscribe kar dena. Welcome to my channel and in this video I am going to swatch lip glosses from a small Indian brand called Raves Cosmetics. And if you want to know more about the brand and about the lip glosses, then please keep on watching. Few days back I was scrolling on Instagram and I came across her page Raves Cosmetics, and she makes glosses. And her page was different only because of her packaging. Just look at the packaging, it is so cute. Like, this is the candy one, this is called Pinkie Pie. The candy, the packaging is candy one, and this is the Pinkie Pie gloss from Raves Cosmetics. And this is clear popsicle. Just look at the packaging, it is so cute. And this is what her it makes her work unique. I have never seen any Indian brand with this cute packaging. Literally, I never use glosses. I feel glosses are not that important to me. This is the first time I bought glosses just because of the packaging. Like, imagine, the packaging is so cute. So I got this one and this one. So I am not going to review the glosses because I'm using this for the first time and I don't know much about the glosses, but I am going to swatch this, and I know that these glosses are really good because मैंने ये bare lips पे भी लगाया था. And when I applied this, I realized that I don't need a moisturizer because I felt my lips were really moisturized and hydrated, like बिल्कुल भी dry नहीं थे. And I was like, yay, I don't need another lip balm. Like this, ये मेरा काम कर देगा. It makes my lips glossy as well. तो सब काम कर रहा है, तो why do I need another lip balm? And वैसे भी मेरा lip balm खत्म हो गया. So I was really happy that I got this product. So yes, let's swatch them. So pehle main nikal do. So I am wearing this. What is this? I am wearing clear popsicle on my lips. So I am wearing this My Glam liquid lipstick. No, not this one. Yeah, this one. I am wearing this My Glam liquid lipstick in the shade 08 slow fade, and उसके ऊपर I am wearing clear popsicle. And look, this is the matte, this is matte lipstick. ये matte lipstick है, and it has made my lipstick so glossy and it is so comfortable to wear. I love it. I love it, and no line. So let's try clear popsicle on clear lips, and I'll show you how it looks. My lips are ready for some good lip gloss. So let's apply clear popsicle onto my lips. So the fragrance is really very sweet. It feels like this chocolate ki smell hai. So this is how clear popsicle looks on a bare lip. So I am leaving a link in the description to the Instagram page of Raves Cosmetics, and if you are planning to buy any lip glosses from her, then you can use this code to save some money. Watch Pinkie Pie. So this is how it opens, and the gloss looks like this. It is a pink in color, like not completely pink. Let's apply this on for bare lips first. So this does not have any kind of fragrance to it. So this is giving a pink tint and a pink shine to my lips. It is very comfortable to wear. Feels moisturized. Like I have applied a good lip balm. Feels like I have applied a lip balm. More hydrated, and my lips feel very light. So now let's apply Pinkie Pie on a lipstick. So I'm going to apply this lipstick from My Glam. So this is in the shade Ghosted. We'll be right back. Now I get it why girls love glosses. I am absolutely in love. अब तो मैं भी खरीदने वाली हूँ बहुत सारे glosses. So this is how PewDiePie looks on your lipstick. So yes, this is it for the video. If you are needing, if you are buying anything from Raves Cosmetics, do not forget to use the code and save some money. So yes, this is it for the video. Like this video, comment कर देना, share कर देना, and also subscribe to my channel. So yes, bye. I'll see you next video.